This is something we've inherited. The overall grading requires improvement.
So that's the third out of four grades, if you like. If one's the best, it's three out of four. So
it is, and under the old system, I think it would have been described as adequate or satisfactory. Look, you know, the overall report actually says that in terms of our provision of children's services in the city, there's lots to commend. We have a new, relatively new, director of children's services who's been in post for 2 years, who has clearly made lots of steady improvements along the way, and the Ofsted report is very clear about that. But it comes down to really what the new administration's ambition and appetite is for this very important area of the council's work, and requires improvement is not really good enough for us. You know, I've really set the bar very high as a new administration and said that by the time we're inspected next time, you know, we should be aiming for the outstanding grade, because frankly our residents and our children and our young people expect nothing less of us in terms of that ambition. But at the same time, we're on a journey and we have to build on the success that was there in the past. And I think it's really important, Frank, just to emphasise that, you know, Ofsted didn't find any major weaknesses or serious failings with the way we support children. In fact, you know, they commended very, you know, a lot of what we are doing.
The multi-agency safeguarding hub, the MASH, as it's known, yes, in the council circles.
Indeed, which is only a year old in the city. So there have been some innovations, and they have the support of the wider community, and we are beginning to engage more with those other agencies, which, you know, add up to the sort of sum of the parts of supporting families and children and young people in the city.